I would say Franz Schubert, for his loneliness and helplessness and the beauty in his music. Try one, and if you like it, you can try another one. If you don't like it, don't do it again. Thank you.